get a piece of water, it's called dribbling.